Hi friends, let us discuss IBPS PO's prelims test number 13. See, if you see first 8 questions, please note that is based on circular table arrangement, okay, all people facing at the center. Now, so please note, each one holds a different position, okay, engineer, farmer, chartered accountant, psychologist, pilot, lecturer, lawyer and doctor. So, manamo definite data ganaka teeskunte, right, see now. See, you lecturer sits second to the left of R. See, they are all connecting points. So, you lecturer, okay, is second to the left of R. There is one person between R and pilot. So, pilot must be here. Okay. Now, chundi. Yes, who is neither pilot nor doctor. Yes, who is neither pilot nor doctor is immediate neighbor of psychologist and engineer. So psychologist, yes, engineer, okay, so it cannot come like this, because please note, yes is not the neighbor of pilot, okay, yes is neither pilot nor doctor. You already pilot in the other, so psychologist, engineer. So please note, this data must definitely here, because we can't take like this anywhere. Already U is there, we can't take like that. Itla kudardu. So it should be here. So please note, yes must be here. But who, where is engineer, where is psychologist? So madam, then connecting data this call. See, there is only one person between engineer and T. There is only one person, engineer and T, who is not seated adjacent to pilot. So please note, T is not seated adjacent to pilot. So definitely engineer must be here. So please note, this person is engineer. This person is psychologist, okay. One person sits between engineer and T, so T must be here, okay. Now, doctor is mid left of Q, who is not pilot, okay. So, Q is not pilot, so doctor left of Q, letter okay, miss it. So, you can't take like, because already pilot is not, so this is the only way. So, please note, doctor is here, okay, who is mid left of Q, who is not pilot, okay, right. Now see where you got here, engineer, yes, this one. Student, chartered accountant, okay, lawyer is seated between W and P. Now in that way, please note, W and P, so definitely this call manam. Understood? Two call undali, okay? You can't take like this. So lawyer is seated between, so this person it must be lawyer. Seated between W and P. Student, P is not neighbor of U. So P is not neighbor of P, so please note, P must be here, okay. In the same way, please note, W must be here, okay. Now chartered accountant is third to the right of lawyer, so when you take like this, please note, this is right. So first right, second right, third right, chartered accountant. So we got chartered accountant, doctor, lecturer, engineer, lawyer, psychologist, pilot, and this person must be farmer. Right. Who among the following sits third to the left of T? Third to the left of, first left, second left, third left. Yes, lawyer. So first question, fourth option. Second one, four of the following five are alike in a certain way based on the argument arrangement. U, chartered accountant. See, U is left of, immediate left of chartered accountant. So nannitla alage undi. V, psychologist. Okay, V must be here. So V is immediate left of psychologist. But you see, annitlo first person is immediate left. But Q doctor teeskondi meeru. Fifth option. Q is immediate right of doctor. So in that way, please note, second question, fifth option. Who among the following is a psychologist? P. So third question, first option. Which of the following is true with respect to the given seating arrangement? Okay. Fourth one. Chartered accountant sits to the immediate left of the doctor. So answer is fourth question, fourth option. What is the occupation of Q? So Q is farmer. So fifth question, third option. Who among the following sits between doctor and W? Doctor and W. Okay, lecturer and chartered accountant. T and lecturer. So please note, answer is based on that sixth question, fifth option. Who among the following is a pilot? Who is pilot? V. So seventh question, third option. Who among the following is a lawyer? Lawyer is yes. So eighth question, second option. Right. Now come to 9 to 16. Please note, that is a puzzle. Okay. They're discussing about seven friends who are working with three different management institutes. Okay, and they are visiting seven different places, and they are each one is going by different flights, different airline. Okay, different airlines. So come on, let us put like this: A, B, C, D, E, F, G. Okay, now see the factors. See, even gender is also discussed here. So anduvala manam gender kuda vesukovali. So come on, put gender. Okay, then please note, based on that, now institute. So come on, institute. Now institute chudandi akkada emunnaru, Aurora. Okay, then Pragati, then Sivani. Okay, then they're talking about place. So Kolkata, Delhi, Chennai, Hyderabad, Bangalore, Jaipur, Ahmedabad. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Right. And also please note, they're also talking about flight. So when you take here, please note, SpiceJet, KF, Sahara, Jet, Air Deccan. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, IA, then Swift Air. Right. So this is flight. So in this way, please note, gender, institute, place they are visiting, how are they going, which mode of, I mean to say, which airlines. So come on. So now please note, both the genders are there in each institute. So gurtinchukovali. So both the genders are there in each institute. Right. See who works with only one other friend. See who works with only one other friend in Pragati. Pragati. And ardham entandi? Only two people are there in Pragati. So please note, very important point. Only two people are there in Pragati. Okay, goes to Kolkata. Kolkata, but not by Sahara or Jet Airlines. D flies by Swift Air. Okay, to Bangalore. So come on, Kolkata, strike it off. Bengaluru, strike it off. Swift Air, strike it off. Pragati, we have to find out. Right. The female who is not working in Sivani goes to Jaipur. So choose the female who is not working in Sivani. So she is not in Sivan Institute. She is going to Jaipur. Okay, but does not travel by Air Deccan or Sahara. E, a male, travels by Air Deccan. Okay, travel and associated with only one other friend who is in Sivani. Chodandi, and ardham entandi, Pragati lo iddare unnaru, Sivani lo kuda iddare unnaru. So please note Sivani. Okay, so even Sivani two are there. So definitely we can say that three persons are there in Aurora. Okay, so E male travels by Air Deccan, so only other friend. Okay, then there is only one male friend among those who are in Aurora. So in Aurora management, so three persons are there, only one male. So definitely one male and two females undali inka data dan batti. Right. A does not go to Ahmedabad. Come on, put it here. A does not go to Ahmedabad. F is in the same institute as D. Now please note, already manaki C Pragati vacharu, ikkada E Sivani vacharu. Ikkada data lo emunnaru, F is in the same institute as D annapudu, logically think villiddaru Pragati lo leru, Sivani lo leru, because Pragati lo villato paatu okkalle undali, Sivani lo villato paatu okkalle undali. So in that way, please note, we can definitely say that F is in Aurora. Okay, in the same way, please note, D is also in Aurora. Okay, so F, who is in the same as D, travels to Hyderabad by SpiceJet. Come on, Spice. B is working in Aurora. So B is working in Aurora. So now please note, we got three Aurora. So come on, strike it off. B is working in Aurora and he goes to. So B is male and he goes to. So definitely D is a female. Okay, even EF is a female. So B is working and goes to Chennai by KF. So B is going by Chennai. Come on, Chennai by KF. KF, okay. E does not go to Ahmedabad. E does not go to Ahmedabad. So please note, this person is not going to Ahmedabad, Ahmedabad. So definitely G must be going to Ahmedabad. Okay. G does not go to Jaipur. Okay, that's clear. G does not go to Jaipur. Right. Now, please note, see, we have got the data. We got, two, three people. Now, you have to find other thing. E point this kondi. The female who is not in Sivani is going to Jaipur. Okay. So, place definitely data must be here. Because you can see already Ahmedabad. So, this person is a female who is working in Sir, who is not working in Sivani, and Pragati lo undaliga. Pragati. Okay. Is going to which place? What is given there? Jaipur. So, come on. Jaipur. Jaipur. Okay. So, we got two. So, ikkada female ga batti, this person must be male. Now, Sivani male. So, definitely this person is female. Understood? So, this person must be Sivani. Okay. Now when look at the places we got everything, so please note Jaipur go to Stasis and Ahmedabad, strike it off. So bigly pay in the Delhi. So Delhi comes here. Okay. Now please note this person is not going by Air Deccan or Sahara. So please note Sahara cannot come here. Sahara cannot come here. So Sahara must be here. Okay. Jet ticket Ragodu. So please note jet comes here. Sahara jet. Inga bigly pay in the end. IA comes here. Right. So which place E is visiting? E is visiting Delhi. So ninth question, second option. Who are working in Sivani? Sivani, see? E and G. So 10th question, third option. How many males are there among the group of friends? How many males are there? 1, 2, 3. So 3 are there. Okay. So 11th question, second option. 12th. Who travels by Sahara Airlines? Sahara. G. So, 12th question, third option. Who are working in Pragati? A and C. So, 13th, second option. Who goes to Jaipur? A. Okay, 14th, first option. The one who travels by Air Deccan. The one who travels by Air Deccan visits which place? Delhi. So, 15th, second option. Who are working in Aurora? Aurora, who are working? BDF. So 16, first option. Right. Yeah, now see, next one. 17 to 20. See, that's also a puzzle where they say that total 6 persons are there. Q, R, T, R, ladies, and the remaining are all females. Okay, so they have decided to start a partnership business. Come on. So let us put Q, R, T, R, females. So Miguel Penal, P, S, X, R, males. Now, say they're talking about their proficiency. 22 persons have complete knowledge on office maintenance. Right, so come on, let us discuss. See, they're talking about hardware. Who are well versed in hardware? P, Q, R, X are well versed in hardware, but others do not know much about hardware. Okay, next. Marketing this kunde. Marketing Q, S, X know marketing. Okay, but others do not know anything about marketing. One of the females is proficient only in office maintenance. So, office maintenance. One of the females. See, QRT. Now, see, QR is here, Q is here. Only anaraga, but R cannot be taken. So, definitely T. So, she must be here. T, office maintenance. Understood? The male who is proficient in marketing. So, please note, who is male here? Yes, X. So, please note. male, male. Q is female. Okay, ikkada iskunte male, male, female. Okay, the male is proficient only in marketing. And you can't take X. So we have to take yes. So the male who is proficient only in marketing and yes, is also is proficient in office maintenance. So yes comes here. So in this way, please note T is a female, S is male. This is the data. So who are proficient in office maintenance? Only T and S. So 17, third option. 18. The male partner who knows marketing but does not know computer hardware. And yes, because X cannot be taken. So yes. So 18A. The female partner who is well versed in computer hardware but does not know marketing. So Q kakunda this call and R. So 19th D. The female partner who knows neither hardware nor marketing ante T. So 20th C option. Yeah, now see 21, 25. Okay, so that is input output. See the input, how they have done it. Say input, when you take here, please note. Education, care, 32, 15. Travel, do, 59, 78. Now see step one, what they have done, they picked up do. Okay, my last step is going to, when you still last step, say you don't really come across any meaningful arrangement because do, care, travel, education. So please note, what they have done is that the words have been arranged based on the number of letters in word. And artham entante, when you take D, please note, two letters are there in this. Okay. Care this kunam ankunde, four letters are there. Travel, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So six letters are there. Okay, education, nine letters are there. So please note, based on the number of letters, the words have been picked up. So in that way, D has come here. First step. Remaining followed. Chodandi. Remaining. E, C, 32, 15, T, 59, 78. Second step. Now see, do tharava chusukunte 23. So please note what they have done. They have reversed the number. Numbers reverse is the smallest number atla pick up chestunnaru. So please note 32. When you reverse it becomes 23. Idi reverse chesthe it becomes 51. Idi reverse chesthe 59 kada. So it becomes 95. 78 please note becomes 87. So now based on the increasing order, e number ravali. So that is the reason please note idi pick up chestunnaru 32 like this. So they have picked up word here, they picked up number here. The remaining follow. So do 23, E, C, 15, T, 59, 78. Now third step, okay, word. Do 23, now care. Care, E, 15, T, 59, 78. Fourth one, number. So do 23 C number and E number this call. So 50. So 51 E T 59 78. Now fifth one word. So do 23 C 51 travel. Okay. Travel E 59 78. Now sixth step number. Do 23 C 51 travel. Okay. Now number 9587. 87 pick up. So 87. Okay. 87 tarvata E ravali. Now chudandi last step. Akkada end chesesaru. Ante ardham entandi. They went ikkada last lo two steps tisukunnaru vallu. 78 has become 87. Automatically E vachindi. 59 has become 95. So they have done two changes here. So we have to go as per the logic given there. Are they follow all one? Understood? So in this way, please note words have been based on the number of letters. Then the numbers, when you reverse it, they have gone in ascending order. Reverse chase in the ravata. So we have to apply the same logic now. Right. See now. Animation. So, nine letters are there. 1, 2, 3, 6, 9 letters are there. Animation. Next, price. 5 letters are there. 13, 65, cinema. 6 letters are there. 5, 4 letters are there, 79, 18. So, if reverse chesthe, it becomes 31. If reverse chesthe, it becomes 56. If reverse chesthe, it becomes 97. If reverse chesthe, it becomes 81. So, now you have to pick up word. So, 9564. So, file ostundi. So, underline file. So, F, A, P, 13, 65, C, 79, 18. Number. So, F, తర్వాత number. Number అంటే reverse order లో 31 రావాలి. So, please note. 31, A, P, 65, C, 79, 18. Now, F, 31. Next, please note, P has to come. Okay, 5. Okay. So, P, A, 65, C, 79, 18. So, number. So, F, 31, P, number and 56. Idi. So, 56, A, C, 79, 18. Okay, F 31 P 56 word. Word ante C. C has to come. C A 79 18. Now see F 31 P 56 C. Okay. So word, number Ravali. A number Ravali 97 81 Ravali. So 81 A Indagmani Japunam. So last step lo rundu teesesaru. So 79 becomes 97. This is the last step. Right. See 21st question. How many steps would be required to complete to get the last step? Total 6 steps. So 21 second option. What is the position of animation from the left end in the 5th step? Animation 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So answer is 22A. Which element is 3rd to the left of 8th element from left end? Both are left, but 8 minus 3, 5 in step 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5. So answer is animation 23 first option. Which of the following is step 3? Okay, price animation 65 cinema 79 18. Please note answer is third option 24C. 25. Which of the following is step 4? This is step 4. File 31 price 56 animation cinema 79 18. So answer is 25D. Come on, 2630. Please note that is based on binary coding. See, if you take last year in 2016, I think these questions were asked in SBI, I believe. SBI lo adigaru idi. Okay. So, again, please note, again, the same model may be repeated. So, please note. So, let us understand like this. See, one is written as star. See, whenever you talk about zero, it represented. So, please note, you take one, okay, any number that should be represented with star. Whereas zero is represented with arrow. Zero is represented with arrow. Now binary coding kabatti 1, 2, 4. So when you go from right to left, gets doubled. So 8, 16, 32, 64, 128. So though you can try in LCM way, I feel this is the best way. Right. Okay. So chudandi akkada 26. If star is multiplied by, so star, so 4 plus 2 plus 1, that is equal to 7, multiplied by star, so 2 plus 1, that is equal to 3, then 21 and highest number this call it is 16. So please note here, star 16 plus 4, 20 plus 1, so this should be arrow. So this is the answer. So in that way, please note 26 first option. Which of the following will represent 20% of 45? See, 20% of 45 and 9. 20 by 100 into 45. So there's nothing but 9. So 9 upade in jail manam 8 plus 0 plus 0 plus 1. So please note ikkada star weight call. Star plus arrow plus star, that is equal to 9. So in that way, please note answer is 27 third option. Which of the following stands for 127? So simple. Meer itla adiginappudu, for example, if I ask you what is 31 annam anukondi, 32 undi kada, deeni mundu number iskoandi. Put all stars. 63 annam anukondi, 64 mundu, put all stars. In the same way, 128 ikkada undi. 127 ante ikkada nunchi. So come on. Like this. Star in that way. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 stars. So in that way, 28, first option. 29, if star arrow is added, and 4 plus 2 plus 0, that is equal to 6. Added to, chudandi ikkada emi icharu, star arrow star. So 8 plus 2 plus 1, that is equal to 11. So that is equal to 17. 17 ante 16 plus 1. So ikkada star undali, ikkada arrow star. So please note, star arrow. So in that way, please note, answer is 29, second option. Which of the following numbers represented by star arrow? Okay, star arrow. So star into 8 plus 2, 10. So answer is 30th, fourth option, 10. Now see 31, 35, please note that is based on coded inequalities. Right, now see 31. A is equal to B, not equal to E, greater than T. Now please note they're discussing between A and T. A is greater than equal to T, A is less than T. Now please note ikkada not equal to annaru. Not equal to ante ardham entandi, here B can be greater than E or B can be smaller than E. Idanna undali, idanna undali. So please note, when you discuss between A and T, there is a possibility that this symbol can be there. So when this symbol can be there, A can be greater than T, or A can be smaller than T, or A can be equal to T. So both are given. So answer, either this should be correct or this should be correct. So either or condition. So answer is third option. So 31, third option. 32. See, S is greater than O, greater than equal to F, okay, less than equal to T. Now see first one. See here also, please note, O is greater than T. Second one, O is less than equal to T. So they're discussing with O and T. So opposite symbols are there between O and T. So O can be greater than T or less than T or equal to T. So answer is again third option. So 32 also third option. 33. C is equal to A is not equal to B. A is not equal to B and A is greater than P or A is less than P. Adhe ichchara akkada chudandi, P is greater than C or P is less than C. So answer is third option, either one or two. 34. See, D is greater than equal to A is greater than equal to Y. Y anna S anna okate. Akkada chudandi emi icharu, D is greater than S or D is equal to Y. So that is correct. Understood? So please note 34. D is greater than equal to A is greater than equal to Y. Okay. S is equal to Y. So let us put like this. So in that way, please note D is greater than S or D is equal to S. S and Y and okay. So in that way, please note D is greater than S. D is equal to Y. In that way, please note S or Y both are same. So answer is either or condition. So 34, third option. 35, see. IDE is not equal to A annaru. So indaka manam cheptunnadu ga same. In that way, please note, when you discuss between I and L, there may be opposite symbols. That's the reason I can be greater than or equal to L, or I is less than L. In that way, please note 35 also third option. Understood? So thank you very much.